What's going on, guys? It's your boy
Spencer
and Hunter, and we are back with another reaction. It's been a couple days. Obviously, Spencer's hair has disappeared.
Yeah.
My hair's kind of disappeared, but you can't tell because for some reason I'm always wearing a hat in the videos. I don't know. I just always wear a hat because I don't feel like doing my hair for the videos. Anyway, so today we're gonna be reacting to Niall Horan, Heartbreak Weather.
Oh.
Okay, so that's obviously the title of his album. Oh, and okay. So this is the title song. And I'm like, I've never seen this song. Like, I've never heard or seen this song. I don't know why, actually. I really don't know why, because I've listened to a lot of songs on the album. And Spencer, obviously, if I have not heard or seen the song, Spencer has not heard or seen the song. So, you know I love my boy Niall. And let's get into the reaction.
Oh, it's an 80s television.
Oh, whoa.
What the heck?
Is this fancy?
What is he doing? He's just dancing. Okay.
I like the vibe we've created.
Is he like a forecast person? Like a weatherman or something?
I guess so. I don't really know.
If so, he's doing a terrible job. He's just dancing and singing for us.
Oh, he blew a kiss. I like the song so far.
Yeah.
Kinda like it.
Very upbeat. Really like the whole vibe this like brings.
Whoa, that's sick.
Wow,
that's... Oh, whoa. We're stupid. I figured out why he's a weatherman, FYI, because the song's called Freaking Heartbreak Weather.
Oh.
We're so stupid. Oh my god, why did we not realize that?
I don't know, because we're dumb.
But, so, alright, I think I just paused it at the hook. So.
I've seen that so many times. Where he pours that water on his boots. What's he doing, an air guitar?
Damn, I like this. Why have I not heard this song before?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, obviously. Oh. More papers flying at him. Oh,
what the
heck?
That was uncomfortable.
Ooh, beat drop. These are like all different like scenarios of him, like I guess I'm not really sure. How did he just... Oh.
So that was sick. That was Heartbreak Weather.
Wait, there could still be something.
Oh wait, yeah. Oh wait, should have waited.
Oh, he's walking away. Oh no, static teaser or something? No. Okay.
All right, so that was Heartbreak Weather by Niall Horan, and I'm gonna be honest. I really like that song and the music video. I don't know why.
I'm surprised Hunter hasn't heard of it. It does sound like his type of song.
So I definitely like when Niall goes upbeat. I like when he goes, honestly, I just like when Niall goes slow, when he does anything. Yeah, I really just like Niall in general. So I'm giving this song a solid 8. A solid 8. It's a solid 8. It's a good song. And then the music video was actually pretty sick. Like, I wasn't listening to the song for some parts because I was paying attention to the music video. So the music video to me, I'm gonna give the music video a 10. Ooh. I really like the music video.
Okay.
Spence.
Okay, the music video, I would probably give it like, I would probably give it maybe a 9. I like the music video. And the song, maybe also a 9, honestly.
Higher rating to the song than me. Wow, look at you.
I actually really like the song.
Yeah, I think it's a pretty good song. I'm literally going to add it to my playlist right after this. Because for some reason, it's not on my playlist. Yeah, so Niall, another banger. I mean,
of course.
I don't know. This guy never misses. This guy really never misses. So I guess that's it for our reaction today. A short reaction.
Oh, guys, thank you so much. We hit 200 subs.
Oh, thank you for 200 subscribers.
Applause to you guys.
Yes, you guys have helped us to be able to afford clothes to.
And food.
Yes, we're very poor, and thank God that we have 200 subscribers to help us survive.
So thank you so much.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment down below. Tell us something to react to. A lot of you guys have been DMing me, like ideas for reaction. You can do that as well. I'm up in my DM. Spencer obviously does not have an Instagram or anything like that. Mm-hmm. All my socials are down below. Guess that's it. Leave a like, subscribe, don't dislike the video because we need clothes to live, and
if we get dislikes, it's just not helping us out.
And help us on the road to 300 subscribers.
Let's do it.
Goodbye. Peace.